No, this is the wrong little girl. Okay, so it's picking two spots. And they cannot be the same. Oh, and by the way, I also have to check if it's not a neighbor of the other spot. So I need a full array of neighbors. I also need an array of closest neighbors. So I'm gonna watch out. So instead, I'm actually gonna put them inside of an object. So I'm gonna just put an object. So there's the object with curly braces. Thinking of Gil, which is like a newer Codia. It's no inside of just crossing. But I'm gonna just say I and Jay. So this is really its location. And then I need an array of neighbors. How am I going to track this? So I not only need top, right, bottom, left. The right one is I plus one comma J. The bottom one is the bottom one is I comma J plus one. And the left one is I minus one comma J. Now the diagonal neighbors. So let's say top left, top right, bottom right, bottom left. That's what I'm gonna neighbors. So I'm gonna say I minus one comma J minus one. That's a top left. The top right is I plus one comma J minus one. The bottom right is I plus one comma J plus one. And the bottom left one is I minus 1, comma, j plus 1. Okay, so. Whew! I think I got all of this right. Right?